Hi, my name is Faysal Yafi, and I'm Director of Men's Health at the University of California, Irvine. The way an inflatable penile prosthesis works is when a man wants to have an erection, he will press the pump that is between the testicles and the scrotum, and it usually takes about 10 to 15 squeezes. When he does this, water will move from the reservoir in the belly into the penis, and then the cylinders will get completely rigid, and a man will have a strong erection. As there is a one-way valve on the device, once the water is in the cylinders will stay rigid for as long as the man wants to have an erection. Once the man is done having sex, on the same pump in the scrotum, there is a deflation button. The man will squeeze the deflation button for a few seconds, and the water will come out of the cylinders back into the reservoir, and the erection will go down completely. This allows the erection to be completely concealed, and a man can continue wearing the same clothes he usually wears. I tell patients that even if they walk around naked in the gym, nobody will ever know that they have an implant.